28 nationalists voted, of which 28 voted aye, 100%. 48 unionists voted, of which 36 voted aye, 75%. And 8 others voted, and 8 voted aye, which is 100%. The motion is carried by cross-community consent.
I formally declare that Mr. Mitchel McLaughlin has been elected as Speaker of the House. You've been very patient there, sir.
Order.